Hi, I'm Mark.
And I'm Josh.
And we are the Announcement Guys.
We were so encouraged last Sunday to hear what God had done for all of the youth and young adults who went down to the 2013 Champions for Christ Youth Rally in Branson, Missouri.
Now, normally Josh and I attend the rally, but this year it just didn't work out and we weren't able to go. But we sent in some covert ops, my wife, Chelsey, with a still camera and a video camera, and she really got some cool stuff that happened while they were down there so that Josh and I and all of you could feel like we were all part of the 2013 Youth Rally.
So stick around after your weekly lineup and experience with us Champions for Christ 2013. Roll tape.
May I have the attention of all of the junior high and senior high youth in the room? If I may encourage you for a moment, there is one good thing about going back to school. We get to throw a party. That's right, the G3 Youth Back to School Party is going to be a blast this year. Activities will include, but are not limited to, dodgeball, a giant slip and slide, free food, and much more. So, chin up, drag yourself to church on Wednesday, August 28th at 6:30 p.m. and come join us for the back to school party. You won't regret it. And remember, when life hands you lemons or splashes you in the face, come to youth group.
Summer is almost over, and that only means one thing. It's time to start getting ready for the 2013 Christmas production. Now, Justin Stokes and I have been working on a script entitled The Rescue. I don't want to divulge too much confidential top secret information at this point, but it's not going to be your typical nativity story production. It's going to be really fun, and it has a cast filled with lots of young children, teenagers, and adults, so it is a great opportunity to get your entire family involved in ministry this Christmas season. Now, if you're unsure if you really want to do it or if it's not quite for you to be involved, I want you to find any one of the cast members from last year's production and ask them, and I'm sure they will tell you it is a great opportunity to bond with your family doing something together. It's a great opportunity to get to know people here in the church, and it's a fun and exciting way to involve yourself in a different kind of ministry. So mark your calendars for Sunday, October 6th, because we're having auditions here at the church at 1:30 p.m. I can't wait to see all of you here.
We would like to wish very happy birthdays to Haley Brower Gillis on Saturday and Blake Rosacker on Saturday. Happy birthday, guys.
And now for your weekly lineup. Don't forget, today at noon is week 6 of Financial Peace University with a light lunch right before class. Then join us Monday night at 6 p.m. here in the auditorium for intercessory prayer. Then at 7 p.m. is U-turn recovery back in the fellowship hall. G3 Youth is 7 p.m. on Wednesday night, and Saturday morning at 10:30 a.m. is Club Armadillo. And please join us on Sunday morning at 8:30 a.m. sharp for corporate prayer, followed by service at 9:30 a.m.
Yeah.
week. How we are to give God the glory, that we overcome the enemy by the blood of the Lamb, and the word of our testimony. God just restored all of his hearing.
This is what holds you back. There's a wall that Satan put between you and God. But Jesus smashed the wall for you. Now we're stepping through. We're going through. But there are addictions that got broke last night. And the devil's going to try to come back on you. But you resist him, he will flee. So put in your imagination, pornography be smashed in Jesus' name. Insecurity, smashed in Jesus' name. Sickness, only smashed. Cancer, smashed. My garbage, smashed. When I walk, visualize your wall. What is holding you back? That is not what God wants.
What my eyes will see.
Every wall will come down in the name of Jesus.
I know you knew that. This is a special group, and we're going to leave here changed, not the same. And we're going to go on assignment. We're going to know who the champions we are. We're going to think differently. We're going to open up that book, and we're going to get in it. We're going to get in it like we've never got in it before. And we're going to realize who we are. We're going to find out who we are even more through you. And we're going to do it on a level this year like never before. And come back even on a different level next year. We're going to come back higher, expecting more for you. In Jesus' precious name, amen.